Now, with big interest yesterday, I looked to the game. Heidelberg split Pauk because we played there. I hope they will not recover in 2 days. But of course, they have a lot of alternatives. For us, Farazdin and Rudas was a final, and it will be the same. About the injured players, I can be not clear because there are a few question marks. Marina, Abekporn and Finko. But for the rest, we will be possessed exactly the same like the last home game. Look, it's only mental. Normally you can play 3 games a week, I think, as professional. So in that way, they're all top. But they have alternatives. So the last 3 games, what I coached here, we always were surprised on the end how the opponent played. So for example, Rudas would play 5-3-2 or 3, or with 5 attackers, and now they played 4-3-3. So always there is a surprise, so you can prepare what you want. But in Croatia, all selections are very good possessed, and they always have alternatives.
You have a pretty young team, and they're expecting about 30,000 people on podium. Do you think they will be impressed by the atmosphere?
No, before Osijek, I told you, you remember? No, but maybe it was yes, because it could be 10-1. We are honest in that, but yeah, you have to be a quick learner. On the end, they make the whole life to be professional. From 6 years old, you have one dream to be professional. So at the moment you are professional, you only have to enjoy that moment. How more spectators, how better. So it should be.
Thank you.
Please.